Oh, no! What? What's up, guys? It's Indyoda here. Today I'm watching The Umbrella Academy Season 3, Episode 4. Last time we had the massive reveal of Harlan is this Lester Pocket guy. He has powers and he used them on the Sparrow Academy. He killed two of them and they've retreated back. And now The Umbrella Academy is set to deal with Harlan and what he's been up to this entire time. If you haven't subscribed, please do so you don't miss a video. I will be starting new series on this channel, which I'm excited to be sharing with you guys, as well as movie reactions with my friends. So if you're not subscribed, please do so you don't miss those. Let's get into it.
Ah, flashback time. Yeah, we're gonna see what happened to Harlan. Yeah, the Sparrow. Yeah, I remember that now. Oh no, my goodness. What on the earth? Oh man. Oh, poor Sissy. And then he uses powers and like shoots them all off him. Yeah, he's gonna use his powers. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. Hey, there it is. What is this? Oh. Oh, that's sweet. Yeah, Diego's mad, but. Oh, Claire has just gotten back. Oh, yeah.
You can talk.
Claire's in the background.
I can do a lot of things now.
Oh no.
Sloan.
No, it's not all right. It's not all right. These are people Sloan. She loved and cared about.
Got a live one, Luke.
Oh yeah, Five and Lila.
Hey. You're gonna tell me the truth.
Yeah, that's.
Where's the briefcase?
She's being quite menacing.
Where is it?
How is she resisting that?
Where?
Left it in your house, and it is our only way out of this. Where is it?
Oh no, that's too much. She genuinely doesn't know. Ayo, what? What? She's doing this to herself?
That you were
happy. Nah.
It doesn't alarm you at all, the fact that they're drugging them.
Who are these people, like, watching them?
Anything else?
Are they spies? Are they other people? What is their deal? What happened here? What? What went on?
That's good.
There's been a rip in the
Oh, here we go.
The end.
Oh, he got wiped out by the wave.
The founder. What founder?
I don't know.
The founder of the commission?
Using me? Getting close to gather information?
Now it's flipped. That's what he thought she was doing.
Except betray you. Because that's not who I want to be.
You've known her for a day. 3 days. Dude.
A normal-ish relationship with my cold and emotions, father.
Oh, Klaus. Meanwhile, Stan's just like stealing everything. My goodness.
I thought you were supposed to be the fun uncle.
Oh, go Klaus.
I guess we just go back to fighting until everybody's dead.
Wow, that's real way to comfort her.
She never stopped thinking about you, and she never gave up hope that you'd come back to us one day. Why did you leave us?
Oh, Harlan.
safe. Nope, this room isn't on the list, and I'm definitely not gonna clean a room that's not what? Even on the list.
White Buffalo.
I could pick.
Why is this sus?
You could check my switchblade.
My bad. Wait, is that a paradox thing? He's got the itches. He's there somewhere. He's got the paradox thing. Ah, there it is. Wait, don't tell me he's the founder. Oh.
Go in there.
Oh.
Get a drink. Then we make damn sure we finish it.
That's kind of.
Or we could just drive on. You know.
That's kind of dark.
I could really use another drink.
Nah, man. Like, yes, those people are messed, but like, what are you becoming now? Oh no. Oh no, here they are.
This puts an end to it.
No. We want the old man too.
What are you doing?
They had nothing to do with the attacks.
And they won't mind finding him and handing him over.
No, that's not Ben.
The man who killed our siblings.
Man, Ben, why?
Squeeze me.
You're excused.
Okay. Surely Five is the founder. I'm saying it. He's got to be in there. Yeah, he knows. He knows. Yep, and it's going to be fine for him.
I guess you're essential personnel.
Yes, because it is him. Yeah, it's him. He is the founder.
Oblivion.
Oh, no. So they've got an apocalypse to stop again.
Oblivion.
Yeah.
Don't save the world.
What? What? And then he's dead. Oh, really? Oh.
What do you mean don't save?
Five! How do I fix this?
Oh my goodness, why did he die then? So what, he's got to let the world be destroyed?
What's that?
Yeah, what is that? I saw it before. I thought it was just a compass. Oh, he's cutting it. No. Oh, gross. Nah.
Looks like freaking.
Yeah, why did Klaus want that room? What is it?
Adopted them instead of you. Dad, I'm not your father, young man.
What?
Not anymore.
What is this? What is happening? I'm very confused. Hang on. What? Why is this? This is so sus. No, don't touch that.
Hey, come on. Chop, chop, Stan. Gotta go see a man about a buffalo.
Oh, no. What? No!
Oh, shit.
No, not Klaus! Stan, what have you done? What's happening? This just got super mysterious really quickly. Wait, who? What? What is this? Oh, is this the mother's? Yeah. Why? What's. What? What's his deal? What? What? What is happening? What? What is this? What is happening? Wait, is that the day Sissy died? Oh, and because he was connected to them. Oh, it was his energy that went out and killed them. Oh. No. Oh, no. Yeah, because it's his energy that went and, like, got the other ones pregnant.
Like, is he their origin? No, I don't want to see this. Oh, no. Oh, no. So, it's a paradox because Vanya gave him the powers and then he gave the mothers the powers, but in this timeline, he didn't. Oh, wow. Well, I mean, it's not confirmed that he sent his powers out, but it looked like the same energy. Oh, Harlan. Wow, what an episode. That ending was brilliant. There's so much. Like, Five founded the commission. Klaus is dead. And what is with the white buffalo? Because that was super mysterious, but really cool. And then, yeah, Harlan caused their mother's deaths. And I'm assuming gave the other ones powers and made them pregnant. But wow, that was an insane ending. The rest of the episode was like, okay, yeah, cool. But that ending was brilliant. And it was all building up to those moments. And I think it did really well with that. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Leave a like and comment what you enjoyed from this reaction. Please subscribe if you're not already so you don't miss a video that's coming out. I look forward to reacting to the show more. And until next time, stay hydrated, drink water, and I will see you guys very, very soon.